Now it's time to meet the National League All-Stars. First up, the reserves. From the Arizona Diamondbacks, Gerardo Perdomo and Lourdes Gurriel Jr. From the Atlanta Braves, Ozzie Albies, Austin Riley, Matt Olson, Bryce Elder, and Spencer Strider. From the Chicago Cubs, Justin Steele. From the Cincinnati Reds, Alexis Diaz. From the Colorado Rockies, Elias Diaz. From the Los Angeles Dodgers, Will Smith and Clayton Kershaw. From the Miami Marlins, Jorge Soler. From the Milwaukee Brewers, Devin Williams and Corbin Burns. From the New York Mets, Pete Alonso and Kodai Senga. From the Philadelphia Phillies, Nick Castellanos and Craig Kimbrell. From the Pittsburgh Pirates, Mitch Keller and David Bednar. From the San Diego Padres, Juan Soto and Josh Hader. From the San Francisco Giants, Alex Cobb and Camilo Doval. From the Washington Nationals, Josiah Gray. Honorary coach from today's game for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Derek Shelton. Now it's time to meet the American League All-Star Reserves. From the Baltimore Orioles, Adley Rutschman, Yadier Cano, and Felix Bautista. From the Boston Red Sox, Kenley Jansen. the Chicago White Sox, Luis Robert Jr. From the Cleveland Guardians, Jose Ramirez. From the Detroit Tigers, Michael Lorenzen. From the Houston Astros, Kyle Tucker, Yordan Alvarez, and Framber Valdez. From the Kansas City Royals, Salvador Perez. From the Los Angeles Angels, Carlos Estevez. From the Minnesota Twins, Pablo Lopez and Sonny Gray. From the Oakland Athletics, Brent Rooker. And here we go from your Seattle Mariners, Luis Castillo, George Kirby, and Julio Rodriguez. From the Texas Rangers, Nathan Eovaldi. From the Toronto Blue Jays, Bo Bichette, Whit Merrifield, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and Jordan Romano. And the honorary coaches for the American League staff, representing the Oakland Athletics, Bill North. And from your Seattle Mariners, Scott Service. Now it's time to meet the National League manager and starting lineup. The manager from the Philadelphia Phillies, Rob Thompson. Leading off in right field from the Atlanta Braves, Ronald Acuna Jr. Batting second at first base from the Los Angeles Dodgers, Freddie Freeman. Batting third in center field from the Los Angeles Dodgers, Mookie Betts. Batting cleanup, the designated hitter from the Los Angeles Dodgers, J.D. Martinez. Batting fifth, the third baseman from the St. Louis Cardinals, Nolan Arenado. Batting sixth, playing second base from the Miami Marlins, Luis Arraez. Batting seventh and doing the catching from the Atlanta Braves, Sean Murphy. Batting eighth in left field from the Arizona Diamondbacks, but from Seattle, welcome home to Corbin Carroll. And batting ninth, that shortstop from the Atlanta Braves, Orlando Arcia. The starting pitcher for the National League from the Arizona Diamondbacks, Zach Gallen. Now it's time to meet the American League starting lineup. Managing the American League from the 2022 World Champion Houston Astros, Dusty Baker. Leading off, the second baseman from the Texas Rangers, Marcus Semien. Batting second, the designated hitter from the Los Angeles Angels, Shohei Ohtani. Batting third in left field from the Tampa Bay Rays, Randy Arozarena. Batting fourth, the shortstop from the Texas Rangers, Corey Seager. Batting fifth at first base from the Tampa Bay Rays, Yandy Diaz. Batting sixth in right field from the Texas Rangers, Adolis Garcia. Batting seventh and playing center field from the Baltimore Orioles, Austin Hayes. Batting eighth and playing third base from the Texas Rangers, Josh Young. Batting ninth, catching from the Texas Rangers, Jonah Heim. And tonight's American League starting pitcher, warming up from the New York Yankees, Gerrit Cole. Seattle, let's hear it again for your 2023 American League and National League All-Stars.
40-80. 40 home runs, 80 stolen bases. Here's an opposite field fly ball, deep to the track, and a leaping grab made by Garcia. Highlight play to begin the All-Star game.
I tell you what, he was battling the sun big time on this. You see him look right there and then leap at the last minute.
Cole's 1-2 to Freeman is popped down the left field line towards the corner. Arozarena to the wall. He makes the catch. What a way to begin the Midsummer Classic. Oh, one great catch in right, one great catch in left. Arozarena doesn't waste any time.
I really don't care where Arozarena would play. The ball's going to find him, and he's going to do something special every single time. And these two catches were not easy at all. And Gerrit Cole's like, yeah.
I am enjoying it so far.
Yeah, so yeah, right field, second base, shortstop, and now you come to the All-Star game and you play in center field.
Hey, I'm ready for all the surprises.
Very, very scary. So
heck of a pitch right there, yeah, from Zach Gallen to sit him down. Two away.
Have someone take his boots out of his box. Gosh darn it.
That's a lot. You get to sit to left to let him know, Freddie.
That is not fair. Hey, you can't take hits away and get hits. You got to pick one. That is not fair. He says he's sorry, guys. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. He said he's sorry. Oh, and he's running.
Right out. Takes off. Oh, Murphy. Throw him out. In time. How about that shot from Murphy and tag from Arcia?
Take that.
What do you think, guys?
I like it.
I like it.
Hi, hey, Gary.
I like it.
Hi, Gary. How are you?
Good playing some defense. This has been sweet. That'll do it for the first inning. In the left field, and a leadoff base hit for J.D. Martinez. First base runner for the National League. Let somebody without a handpiece catch it. Yeah. You got
enough. Hey, we've been working on those in spring training. That boy, Marcus.
Line drive, base hit, center field. Rise. As he hits so often during the first half of the season. Comes up with a base hit. Got it. Hey. Fastball. All right, Nathan, we're adding another man to the booth here. We got a four-man booth going because Corbin Carroll, who's coming up to face, is also mic'd and listening. Hello, Corbin.
How you doing, man?
Diaz. All right, so Nathan Eovaldi, thanks for doing that with us.
Appreciate it.
Oh. High drive from Yandy Diaz. And gone! American League strikes first as Tampa Bay's Yandy Diaz launches a home run over Carroll's head.
And see how that pitch starts in and just stays right over the middle, and he stays flat throughout the zone with that bat. Got a hanging breaking ball, and he didn't miss it. A lot of these guys in this lineup tonight won't miss a hanging breaking ball. Just classic power stroke.
Coming through the system, I mostly played center field. And then up here, I've mostly played left, a little bit of right.
Tied with the Dodgers at the top of the division. Is a small shot on the ground to second. Luis Arraez, Ichiro, and Corbin Carroll's favorite hitter makes the play defensively. Corbin, we appreciate it. Have a blast in what's got to be a special experience for you.
Thank you.
Sonny Gray comes on to pitch. He's been an All-Star three times now, but this is his first chance to actually pitch in the All-Star game. Chopper to short for Corey Seager. One gone in the third. Down on a nasty pitch here. Two up and two down for Sonny Gray. Finds himself behind and now chases strike three, and Sonny Gray had it all working in his inning of work here in the All-Star game. Josiah Gray to pitch this inning for the National League. The eighth pitch from Gray. Is lifted to center field. Routine for Mookie Betts. One away in the third. Gray to Heim with a 2-2. Squeezed by Murphy.
Yeah,
he did get it. He said, let me see the ball, take a look. Yeah, it's clean, you're out. 32 years old in his 11th year. Cracks this one to third. Arenado's got it. And Josiah Gray in his All-Star debut goes 1-2-3. Breaking ball is pulled over third, and a base hit for Martinez, who's 2-for-2. On his way to second with a leadoff double. The National League has the time running scoring position.
Man, that was just classic. I'm going to throw a breaking ball after throwing those fastballs that he couldn't see. J.D. Martinez, one of the best in the game.
Got the two strikes on Martinez, couldn't put him away. He's got two strikes on Arenado, and induces a bouncing ball to Josh Young at third for the first out. Boy, he's amazing. Base hit right field, Luis Arraez. He's seen two pitches, has two singles. On this one, he's tied the game. Luis Arraez drives home J.D. Martinez, and it's tied at one in the fourth. Fly to right center field by Murphy. Back goes Garcia. He's on the track. He's at the wall, and he's got it again! Battling the sun to make his second excellent catch of the game.
Tell you what, that's not that easy because that ball's coming out from the shade, and then once it leaves the height of the shade, it gets right into the sun, And he's trying to navigate that, the wall. And so far, made two incredible plays. Playing in his first All-Star game in the stadium where he made his first baseball memories, coming here with his family. Arise takes off, third down, not in time. And he's added a stolen base to his two hits and his run knocked in. Arise is saying, I was in there. Tape don't lie.
Ooh,
very close. May have it. He may got him right there where the foot didn't quite get to the bag.
The call in the field is overturned. The runner's out.
Too much video, Luis. The quality's too good these days. High definition. Inning over. Tied at one. 1-1 game. It's Alex Cobb from the Giants. A swing and a miss and a strikeout for Cobb. Bo Bichette cracks one in the air. Back goes Acuna. He's got it measured. Makes the catch. Ohtani heads to third. Acuna's throw's cut off. From Cuba. Shoots one to first that Freddie Freeman grabs and takes to the bag to end the inning. Tied at one after four. On a 1-2. Carroll swings and misses. And a strikeout for Estevez to start the fifth.
The 1-2 is cut on and missed. Struck him out.
He's just done an incredible job maintaining everything. A 1-2 to Soto is hit on the ground to first. Taken to the bag by Yandy Diaz. That's a lightning quick fifth inning for Carlos Estevez in his All-Star debut. Hayes, Josh Young now. And he grounds on long third. Not going to be an easy play. Austin Riley, barehand throw, and his teammate in the back end digs it out. Matt Olson. And an infield full of Braves at this point. Riley and Arcia and Albies and Olson all out there. And the first place Braves on the corners hook up right there.
Yeah, great play. Austin Riley known for his offense. His defense keeps getting better and better. And Olson, not an easy pick, by the way.
Heim swings and misses. And a scoreless inning for Justin Steele in his All-Star debut. Tonight we deliver a powerful message as we join our partners, Stand Up to Cancer, in reaffirming a commitment to the fight against cancer. Major League Baseball, its fans, players, and coaches are united in our determination to defeat this disease for our friends, our families, and our community. Please stand together with Major League Baseball, MasterCard, Fox, and the entire baseball family in support of all those this disease has touched. For more information, to find out how you can help, scan the QR code or visit standuptocancer.org. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And an 0-2 from Yennier Cano. Chops it to second for Whit Merrifield. And that'll do it for the National League. They strand two and the game stays tied.
Try to be ready for everything. Try to play good baseball.
Coming your way there. Base hit for Perez.
Cambio!
On an 0-1 pitch. Wide right center field. Lines on the move. Over his head, bounces over the wall, and the National League catches a break there. And then it's a ground rule double, and they're at second and third. That one has hit pretty well there, huh? Didn't matter if you saw it or not. And the shot sends one in the air to right field. Soto's going back. Gets there. But the AL takes the lead, and a sacrifice fly from Bo Bichette. It's 2-1 in the sixth. Just lost his bat. I think he needs some stick-em, Juan.
Yeah. That's what happens when you use a brand new bat. I talked to him after. He said he's really tiring, though.
Back in third. Riley throws him out. Juan, you were a busy guy on that inning. We appreciate you making some time for us.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you for having me.
Gurriel turns on a ball, launches it down the line. If it's fair, it's gone. It is a fair ball and a home run for Gurriel. Tied at two.
Ooh, I don't know. What's the review look like, guys?
I don't know. We had one angle that didn't look like it was a homer.
I vote for the tie game, Joe. Let's go.
Yeah, that's homer off.
Call on the field is overturned.
Heartbreaking.
Premature celebration on your part.
I guess I got to take it back.
2-2.
Swing and a miss. Tied him up with that changeup. Middle seven. Thanks, boys. You got to get ready for the postgame show. 2-1 to the bottom of the seventh inning, and Camilo Duvall's first pitch is fly to left field by Kyle Tucker. One pitch and one out for Duvall. The 1-2 from Duvall. Swing and a miss and a high fastball. That got to be the most exciting matchup of this All-Star game so far. We've had plenty, but that was awesome. Shot to left center field. Ramirez with a base hit. Gurriel can't cut it off, and it's extra bases for the guy that has more extra base hits than any player in the American League since he broke in. Digs this one out. Straightaway right at Soto. After seven innings in Seattle, American League in front 2-1 on a beautiful day. Not going. 2-2 to Diaz. Is hit in the air to deep left field. Back it goes. Elias Diaz puts the National League in front. At 32 years old in his All-Star debut, a go-ahead home run.
Well, you never forget your first All-Star game. You are never going to forget your first potential game-winning homer.
Likely seeing this game for the National League. Got Gurriel and finishes off the National League. But the NL takes the lead on the home run from Diaz. That's a ground ball base hit from Merrifield to right. Scooted that one by Ozzy Albies, who is also joining us. Hi, Ozzy.
How you guys doing?
Doing great. You doing all right?
Yes, I am.
Appreciate you guys doing this. Red Rooker at the plate. There's a check for the third. Riley from his knees. A double play. How about your Braves teammates, Ozzy?
That's also Riley all day long.
Oh, we'll take that, Josh.
Hey, baby. Come on, baby.
Austin Riley makes the grab and then from a knee across the diamond between the microphones and a double play. Mambo Lopez of the Minnesota Twins is on the pitch. High fly ball off of the bat of Perdomo. Tucker's there. One away. About three pitches. Lopez sits him down. Top of the ninth inning for the American League. Diaz down on strikes here. And in this 93rd All-Star game, fasten those seatbelts to the bottom of the ninth. Some big hitters coming up in a one-run game. Ninth pitch from Kimbrel. Turns on it, down the line. It's way back. It is Soto to make the catch. Oh, man, he just missed. One gone in the ninth. Here it comes.
Buffalo.
How about this? Hollywood script for Julio Rodriguez. And Rodriguez takes ball four.
The manager of the National League knows his pitcher, obviously. He's got 25 pitches.
Two on, two out, and a 2-2 pitch. Ramirez swings and misses. Kimbrel slams the door. The National League's finally back on top. Its first All-Star game win since 2012. What a finish.
It was a finish, and that man right there is pretty happy, and you can understand why. Wow! First win since 2012, you talked about it.
Equally honored to be here tonight to present the MVP of this game's award to Elias Diaz.